everybody. How are you? Hi, all my crafty cuties. Big, beautiful, fat heart sending out to all of you. I'm Suzanne Runyon. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. Oh, I'm so excited because we have a great show. We have, who I love so much, Crafter's Companion. And we have one of our favorite guests, Craig, is joining us. We call him the Hottie Scotty because he's so cute. Anyway, he's going to be with us tonight, and we're going to take a deep dive into a really cool kit. So we'll get into that in just a moment. In fact, I bought this kit a couple of weeks ago, and I'm really happy that Craig can join me tonight and join us, because if you have the kit, we're really going to learn a lot more about it, get a lot more ideas, take an in-depth look. And if you don't have the kit, it's still available, and I'll give you the information because it's cool. I did buy it, and I'll show you how I configured mine. All right, so what are we doing in the show? Well, if you're brand new, I'm Suzanne Runyon, and I have a craft for creativity. I love sharing that fun with you, and I love you guys so much, and I love our Tuesday nights together. So I want to say hi to everybody on Facebook, and I also want to greet everybody on YouTube. Now, what I'd love to do is, if you've never seen the show before, please write first timer in the comments. Your comments are what makes this really fun for me and my guest. We love it when you guys chat with us. If you have any questions you want to ask, please feel free to do so. I got some special treats going on tonight that I'll fill you in on. So from YouTube, I want to say hi from Lynn in Indiana. Anna, Tayden, hi. Morning from UK. All right. We have Blanche joining us from West Virginia. So hi, YouTubers. And then I'm going to go over to Facebook. And I always love doing the first couple because I always think whoever's on first is really fast at the draw. So first up, it is today, Patty from Iowa. Hi. We have Kathy joining us from PA. Michelle from New York. We have Linda from South Dakota. Jessica's joining us from Southern Illinois. Sandy's from Smock, PA. Jeffrey, happy Crafty Tuesday from New Hampshire. Hi, Jeffrey. We have Deborah joining us from New Jersey. We have Dorothy from Central PA. Deborah, another Deborah from Georgia. We have Janice joining us from Indiana. Brenda's from North Carolina. Marcia's from Akron, Ohio. Yay, Buckeyes. I'm a Buckeye girl. We have R. Margaret joining us. She says, hi, Craig. Happy to see you here. Susan says, hi, from Sparks, Nevada. Beverly's joining us from rainy Tennessee. Karen from Boston. Dawn from Southern New Jersey. We have Carletta says, hi, Suzanne. DeWitt and Craig. Come on, DeWitt, you got to get over here. You got to see DeWitt's outfit today. DeWitt is my producer, director, slash organizer, slash everything. Look at him. Rocking the tiger, rocking the... He looks so good. He smells good.
Well,
what do you got on?
Halston?
Halston?
I think it's what my dad used to wear.
Oh,
you know?
Good.
Like,
yeah.
Stuck.
A little retro. It
yep.
smells great. No wonder it was so familiar. All right, that's DeWitt. We love him. All right, we have Dawn joining us from South New Jersey. Carletta said hello to all of us. Debbie from Oregon. Pat, she says, hi, Craig and Suzanne from New Jersey. Got a lot of people from New Jersey tonight. All right, kids. We have Lulu, who's doing, or Luli, like July. No. Lulai? Oh. L-U-L-Y. Lulai?
Lulai. One of those.
Luli or Lulai? Look forward to tonight. We look forward that you're here. I hope I didn't screw up your name too bad. We also have Coletta. She says, hi, Coletta. Coletta, actually, a bunch of you guys on here are some of the very original people who started watching this live show. That would be, are we going on the fourth year? We're heading into the fourth year this month. Right? March 3.
Oh my God.
So we're going into year 4, right? Isn't that crazy?
4 years, yeah.
And Coletta is one of our very long-time watchers of the show. Laura's from Missouri. Sheila's from Los Angeles. Jeffrey, yay. Craig, going to craft with Suzanne. I love it. Karen from North Carolina. Marilyn from Jersey. We have so many folks from New Jersey. I love it. Looking forward to tonight. Myrna's joining us from Orlando, Florida. Christina, hello. Missed you. I missed you guys too. I really did. We have Pat joining us. Oh, they're saying hi to Dawn. They know each other. I love that. Linda's joining us from South Jersey. All of New Jersey is watching tonight. So God bless New Jersey. I love you guys. I used to live in Philly, so I'm pretty near Philly, so I'm pretty really familiar with Camden. The rest of New Jersey, gorgeous. Princeton out in Camden. Sorry. If you're from Camden, I'm sorry. I apologize. We have Donna from South Jersey, Georgia, from Hudson Valley. That's beautiful. Shannon's joining us from Michigan. We have Nicole from Connecticut. Joanne says, hello, Suzanne, from Waukesha, Wisconsin. I got it right. Deborah, snow covered greetings from Minnesota. How much snow do you have? That's crazy. We have Janet from PA. Carletta says hi. DeWitt, Craig, and Suzanne. Janet says, howdy from Chili, Kansas. Patty's joining us. She says, hi, Suzanne and Craig. Dawn's saying hello. We have Sabrina from Central Florida. Well, hello, Sabrina. We have Amber Lynn. She's a first timer. Welcome. So glad you're here. We have Laura. She's a first time chatting. We have Lillian is a first timer as well. well. Hello. Oh, now we got my Southern California girls coming out. Barbara from Huntington Beach. Jennifer's a first timer from Montana. Hello. I've never been to Montana. I would love to go there. It looks absolutely stunning. We have Lauren from California. Oh, it's so cute. Now I have my New Jerseyans here. Now the Californians are rocking in. All right. Love it. Teresa, first time from New Hampshire. Hi, Teresa. We have Jennifer says hello. We have Suzette. Hi, Suzanne. Are we still having crafts show tonight? Okay. We had a guest scheduling issue tonight, so I have to apologize. I do have some good news for you because we have some deals going on, but unfortunately, no, we had to cancel the show tonight. I will be on at 10 p.m. with Heidi Doss, and we have gorgeous sparkly jewelry. So if you're a crafter and you love all the sparkles in our craft, you will love the sparkles she does. And then I have Nakery with Liz Fulce coming up, and we've got a really great show. I have fallen in love with Nakery skincare. It has changed a lot of parts of my skin, especially the saggy stuff. So stick around for that. Oh my gosh, look at everybody on YouTube. Is that all YouTube-y? Donna, she missed me last Tuesday. Well, thank you. We have Gail from Maryland, Darlene from Louisiana. Linda's a first timer and she's joining us from South Carolina. Patricia from Nebraska. Donna is joining us from Boynton Beach, Florida. Marilyn's joining us from Tennessee. Roger's from Minnesota. Chauncey, I'm sorry, says hello from Central New York. Patricia's a first-timer. Mary Ann's joining us from Georgia. Bonnie is joining us from North Carolina. Is that the end of the page? Am I caught up?
That's it.
Oh, my gosh. Hi, YouTube people. I love all you guys. All my crafting cuties are everywhere. All right, I got to keep going. We have Carol from Michigan, Cindy, first-timer from Missouri. Lori says, good evening from Robert Lee, Texas. Lori also has been with us for a very long time because I always remember Robert Lee, Texas. You can't forget that name. We have Kathy from Central Florida, Patricia from Staten Island, New York. Jean, love these crafters. I do, too. We have Carol watching Buckeyes in the NIT. Go. Okay, Carol, that is so good because you're multitasking, so that's pretty awesome if you're watching the Bucks playing basketball. Actually, and they're coming down. We do slip into sports every now and then because I am a sports fan. So Sweet 16 is about to all be completely decided. I think it's coming up in this weekend or whatever. All right, we have Cynthia from New Jersey. How am I doing on time, DeWitt? Am I getting the finger yet? I am getting the finger. It's the good finger, not the bad finger. All right, so here's what we're going to do, guys. I have to keep going. Oh, Myrna says, and Myrna's been watching this a long time. She says, looking good, DeWitt. His little tiger outfit. All right, so I want to say hi to everybody. Here's what I'm going to do. DeWitt and Jessica are all watching for first timers because I definitely like to say hi to you guys. Real quick, I'll explain the show. I know I go fast. It's very different from what we do on the air. You actually get a really close look at stuff and everything is available. And we also have extra special savings tonight. So here's what's happening. This is a creative look. You're going to see me create along with Craig tonight, who's joining from Crafter's Companion. And we've got two things going on. This is National Crafting Month, and we've had a ball all month, but this is the last Tuesday that we're going to honor two things. Number one, $7.50 to ship your entire crafting order ends at midnight officially, and I don't know when that's going to happen again. We have a big crafting event coming up April 15th. Yeah, well, my memory's still with me. Big event. In fact, I'm going to have a live audience for 3 hours. I'm so pumped about it. DeWitt's going to be in the house. Tina's going to join me. We're going to kind of do this because y'all are going to be here, so it's going to be really fun. Anyways, we have a big 24-hour event. I do not know what the shipping deal is going to be on that day because they don't tell me right now. But what I do know today is you get all your crafting goodies bought and get it all done before midnight because you're only going to spend $7.50. So get it all in. If you had stuff in your car, you see some stuff. Here's why. We have a secret sale going on that ends at midnight as well. I always shop the secret sale for crafts. So what you do is you go to HSN's homepage. You'll see the search engine on the top. You type in Make It All, MakeItAll. It will take you to an exclusive place that nobody knows about. If they're just surfing around, they're not going to find it. You have to know the secret sale word. So that's it. So go there, shoppy, shoppy, shop, have fun, and check out before we get to midnight so you're going to get that great shipping deal. Okay? So that's super important. New craft items. Oh, we have new stuff, last chance items that are posted every Tuesday this month. So please check that out. Okay. Another part of what I think has made this show so much fun, well, really, the main part is you. I'm along for the ride, my guests too, but you guys make it so cool. And the way we really get to see each other and talk and really get inspired is by our Facebook group. And it's called HSN Gets Crafty with Suzanne. I think we are close to 24,000 members now, so that's super cool. But what I do is I'm on there a lot. I don't get a lot of time to post too much, and I do, I love. I try to get in there and do stuff. But when I see stuff that really kind of tickles me, I also like to feature it here live. So you might want to be one of the lucky people that I feature each week, and I've got a couple I wanted to feature. So definitely post your finished work. I like it to be HSN items, but we've done things like wreaths, we've sewn showing, or sewing, we've shown lots of different style of crafts. So it's not just, oh, it's got to be an HSN item. I'd prefer it, but if it's not, I still love it when people post their creative inspirations because it inspires all of us to maybe try something new. So here's who I'm featuring this week. Are you ready? First off, we start with Miss Carol. Okay, she goes, I like to mix it up. Oh, I love that. Oh, look how cute this is. She says, I completed an Anna Griffin luxury purse card, but the stamp is from Crafter's Companion Classy Purse, as well as the heart locket tag and clasp. The butterfly is from an earring I took apart. Oh, look at the earring on the bottom. Okay.
That is cool.
Love, 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 love. How cute is that bag? Isn't that cute? Life is short, buy the bag. Gosh knows that's true. All right, Joy. Now, Joy's also been one of our not only longtime contributors, but she has been with us since the very beginning. So, Joy, we'd love to feature her artwork. It's very... I love it because it's always really in-depth and it's interesting, it's unique, and it's just beautiful. In this one, she goes, it's in the garden group shot. She used Anna Griffin dies, cut and embossed folders, die cut sticker paper, Crafter Companions watercolor paper, and craft cardstock, and she used diamond pressed gems. So she used a lot of products. Definitely check out Joy's work on our Facebook group because she really is wonderful at posting a lot. All right, Nell. Sharing some cards I made using Kingston Crafts, AG, and CC. I think that's correct for the dies. Isn't that cute? That is just beautiful. And because Easter's right around the corner, I really like the middle one. I'll tell you, I like all of them, but that middle one's fun because it's use of vellum, which I think is super creative. And then I love how she used alternative colors with the same die. Isn't that interesting how you can create very different looks? And by the way, those cards look really, really hard. She just ran it through with gold, put, you know, obviously in the back, she just used the card background on the left and then just used the color on the back of the right and then used white in the cross. But isn't that impactful how one really intricate die can just make what looks like a very, very complicated card? So now you've encouraged all of us to get those dies out and use them. They're not hard. All right, Karen. This is from Karen Creates. She says, my crafting group made these Crafter Companion drawers today. We can't wait till we are live in the HSN studio on April 15th for the next craft day. Look at these cuties. I love you guys. Look how cute their project is. So yes, Karen's crafting group is coming and is going to be part of our audience on the 15th. I cannot wait to meet you all. I am so pumped about that. All right. Very good. So I want to say hi to Bonnie. She goes, what's the password for the secret sale? Again, it is Make It All. So MAKEITALL. They kind of picked a tough one, but it's Make It All. Okay. Is that, oh, the secret code's not working. Myrna said that.
I just tested it. It absolutely should be working.
Okay. So it should be working. Okay. Thanks for testing that. So it should be working, guys. So go back in there and try it again. Okay. So Crafter's Companion is this wonderful company from England, and they're now known throughout the world, and they're so successful. And it was started by this gal named Sarah Davies. Not only is she on the Dragon Den, we ripped off the idea. Our shark tank came from Dragon Den. She's one of the dragons. And oh my God, she's just featured everywhere. She's written books. And she started literally when she was in college, in university. And now she's grown this incredible company that is just so full of her spirit and her wonder and her fun and her zest for life and her creativity and her really brilliant business sense. And she does exclusive stuff for us here at HSN. And recently, we featured a kit that I bought. And that's the kit we're going to take a deep dive into. It was actually launched just a couple of weeks ago. And it is item number 859499. Let me explain how to shop. Over there, they changed the graphics on me, but it's awesome. All you do is open up your phone, open up the camera, walk up to that scan code. It'll immediately turn to a yellow box or to a link. And it'll take you right to our kit we're about to talk about because it's jam-packed. Or look below, and there's your item number, there's the price, and there's the flex pay. And we'll leave that up there for you guys, okay? So that's the way you're gonna shop for this kit. So take advantage of it, because again, remember, we've got that great shipping deal tonight. Now, this is a mega kit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you mine and what I did to it. So here's the kit itself. Now again, Craig's gonna get into it in 2 seconds. I'm gonna get him here, I promise, promise. But I just wanted to show you. I love going to my favorite dollar store, and they had these the other day there, and I bought a whole bunch of them. So while this looks a little awkward, when you get the box, it's full of all these goodies, like a ton of stuff, right? So I actually just wanted it all in one place. So I added an extra hole, they already had a couple holes, and then I put all my extra goodies inside here so I knew where they would be, and then we have all the stamps behind. What makes this kit so cool is what you're going to discover once you get it, because you now have almost every way you could say almost everything with all these amazing stamps, all these amazing sayings. What I found today, because I just got this the other day, is when I really started doing a deep dive, it was even more creative than I realized. And I sold this thing multiple times on the air. But when I started working with it, I was like, oh my gosh, this is the most clever thing ever. So let's get Craig joining us. He is so dear because it's in the wee morning hours over in England. And he joins us live from there. We're going to jump into it. Hi, darling. Welcome back. It is so good to see that handsome face.
Oh, so good to see you as well. Yes, it is. It is 16 minutes past midnight here in the UK. And I have to tell you as well, I've just come back around about 4 or 5 hours ago from Scotland. I was away home for 4 days. I was actually meant to be there for 5 days, but then I got asked if I would come on here with you tonight. So I came back a little bit earlier so that I could be here just with you, Suzanne, and of course, this incredible collection.
Oh, I love it, Craig. Thank you. You don't know how much I really truly appreciate that too, because I know you guys are busy over there, very busy. All right, Craig, so let's get into this. Yes. Because as I said, okay, today was the first day I really dove in and started to make something with it. And again, remember guys, I craft along with Craig. And I didn't realize, even though I had sold it on the air a couple of different times, honestly, until I started really playing with it, I didn't realize how truly brilliant this kit is. So kind of explain what it is and kind of go through what they get and kind of let's do the whole thing.
No problem at all. And I completely, utterly agree with you. Even now, for me, I've been playing with it for a couple of months and still there's all these different combinations. There's still all these different sentiments that you can do when it comes to the stamps. You're able to mix and match the titles, the occasions, of course, and all the different forms that you want to use them for. But what you have got is you were showing me your binder. I love how you've done yours as well. And then you can then personalize it to the way that you want. But what you've got, Suzanne, is you've got that binder here. But when you open it up, what you're going to be getting is you're going to be getting your 6 index cards here. Now, for instance, this one here, what you've got is you've got mommy, you've got ma, you've got mother, mama, you've got all of these different configurations, son, papa, grandmother, nanny, nan. So no longer do you have to then make your cards or your projects where you're dictated by certain sentiments. What you've got here is a continuation. We're going on to daddy and to grandfather, dude, step, boyfriend, pop, you've even got likes of and. So then what that means is you'll see just in a moment, as you start making your cards, your projects, this is when you can really personalize it. More within that third one here, you've got niece, husband, you've got champ, groom, bride, buddy in there as well. Then we're going to be going in where you've got that connection. Now, what we have got is we've got 150 stamps in total here. But then you've got congratulations, love you, you're Leica, you've got my, lovely. This, Suzanne, is where you're going to start to then build your sentiment. This is when you're going to build even that verse if you want to. For a wonderful birthday wishes, number one, brilliant. This is just some of what I'm saying. Remember, you've got 150 stamps in total. You've got things such as well done, to my wedding day, to my simply incredible. And then it leaves there for you to then come along and continue that sentiment. So what I've got is these boards here. These really do show it off to its best, because what you've got is well over 5,000 ways and sentiments and verses that you can use. What I mean by that here, for instance, this one, and we're not going to go through them all because, Suzanne, I've got loads and loads and loads, and I know we both want to get crafty as well. But for this one, you've got to the best. And we've put grandpa in the whole world. But that could be mum, that could be mom, that could be dad, that could be granny, that could be any of the relative titles. Same with then when you go to the next one, if you want to then build them even bigger then, you've got special wishes for a lovely nana. You can then change that. Happy birthday. But then this could be anniversary, that could be celebration. Remember, you've got all of these, all six of these dividers in here as well. Not only are you going to be able to do all these different permutations, these are going to be great for the front of your cards, you're going to be able to use them for the inside of your cards, but again, you're able to change every single one. This is why we stop counting, and I'm going to say we, you've got Dwayne there, I've got Liam here, our side here, Suzanne, and he had to count, Rather him than me, because I wouldn't be doing it, but he's done it. All of these different ways he had to stop. I think it was about 5,060 or something like that he had to stop at. But these are just some of what you're going to be able to do, some of the different sentiments. That then means if you want to do something really simple, this is where you can start to break it down. So you don't have to do the big full sentiments if you don't want to. If you want to then come along and then do that sentiment on the front. And one thing, Suzanne, that I get asked quite a lot, and that is, how do you work out where the topper or the image of your card goes and where does the sentiment? This does it all for you because the actual sentiment, the verse, is the actual topper. So you don't have to think. All that you need to do, have fun, get creative with, and we're giving you everything else as well that you need. We're giving you your card blanks. You're going to be getting all your card blanks. You're getting your different colours. You're going to be getting 24 in total with the envelopes. We're giving you an acrylic block. Now, I know that we do our stamping platform, Suzanne, but I absolutely love an acrylic block. I've used one for years, so I'm so, so chuffed that we've got these ones within this kit. We're then just taking it to that next level where we've given you the wax seals and an actual seal as well. And this is the lovely little love heart design that you're able to do as well. Then we're going to be giving you a crystal pen so you can then start to write inside, and then our top notch, this is our quick dry ink pads. We've got our black and we've got our midnight blue, so these are the perfect ones, non-smear, because they actually dry very, very quick for you to get started, make your cards, make your projects with well over 5,000 different combinations with the titles and sentiments, Suzanne.
Hey, Craig, real quick, a ton of people are saying, hey to everybody, I've got a ton of first-timer. Hi, Robin, welcome. I love Dawn. She says, LOL, coast-to-coast crafting. That's very true. Kathy's here. Angie's here. She's a first-timer. Welcome. Emojin's joining us, first-timer from L.A. Hi, from Los Angeles. We have Nina's joining us. Everybody's saying hello, hello. Shari is a first-timer from Mobile, Alabama. I love that. We have Shelly joining us from Washington State for the first time, which is lovely. I'm trying to get everybody in. Let's see, I want to keep going. Watching from Lynn, Massachusetts. I'm sorry, Craig, I'm just trying to go through and see least if I can get all the first timers. Dawn said HSN just has turned into paper crafter and more, by the way. We had a lot of sewing on last week. Cynthia loves my blouse. Thank you, Cynthia. By the way, this is G by Juliana. I'm going to wear it on the air tonight to do jewelry in just a little bit. I don't want to make sure I don't miss anybody. So you got everybody saying hi. Hi, Craig from Brene says, yay for Craig. Jean says, love tennis too, Suzanne, on a super senior in the Norwegian Olympic curling team's pants. Okay, Jean, I love that. Whatever that means. If you love tennis and curling, love. All right, we have Mona joining us, first time in Rochester. She's over on YouTube. We have Fish Girl joining us from Pennsylvania. Jeannie says hi from Ohio. Roberta, she says hi, Suzanne and Craig from Farmington, New York. Carol says hi from Arizona. Jeannie says, make sure you type in three separate words. Oh, thanks, Jeannie. Okay, so she's saying on the secret sale, make sure to type in make it all, and you want to separate that. Yeah, that's actually a good tip. You got to make sure it's separate to take you to the special site. Patricia says, hi, Hottie Scotty. She loves you. Okay, so a couple things that I wanted to point out. And again, you're getting all these goodies in this kit. The lovely thing about it is the discovery of using it. As Craig said and I said before, you will flip. Because when you start playing with it, you go, I didn't even realize some of the sayings were in there. And when you start imagining which way they go together, they stopped counting at over 5,000 combinations. So that's why I bought this kit. I literally, this is my kit that you're seeing that I have splayed out here. So Craig, I do want to kind of get into it. So we're going to split the screen. Yeah. Guys, how I craft is I start very basic, and then I'm going to make a more complicated idea for you tonight. But I'm going to let Craig take over, and I'll just keep crafting with you, Craig.
Oh, of course, absolutely no problem at all. I was going to do something similar to that as well. So we'll have a little play to start with, just show you how you can mix and match the sentiment or the title or the family relative name. And then, of course, we can make something as well. And I'm just taking some of my white cardstock. Now, if you've got Crafter's Companion, great, but I know that you're going to have other brands as well that you're going to be able to use. So let's go in with, I'm going to go in with our card, which is number 4. This just sort of happens to be the one that I'm using, should you wish to be using it. And we're going to go in with, actually, we're going to start with number 6 here. I'm going to go in with I Smile Because You Are My. And that's how it is. It says, I smile because you, I smile because you are my. And then we're going to start to build. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pop that onto my acrylic block. We've got the lines there, so if you want to then start to then position it and get that central, you can do. What we're then going to do is I'm going to go in with the fourth one here. So this is where you're going to be able to mix and match all of the titles or the sentiments on all the different index cards. And this one I'm going to go in with Love You to the bottom. So far what I have got is I've got I Smile Because You Are My, and then I've got Love You underneath. But I've got a little gap here. Now, I don't have to leave a gap, but that then means now what I can do is I can go in with any of these other titles here. So it could be mother, son, papa, it could be granddaughter, bro, nephew, it could be couple, fiance, it can be any of these different titles that you want to then pop onto your card or project. So let's take our, let's go in with, what one should we do? See, and this is what you were saying before as well, Suzanne. You start to see and think all of these different ways and the different sentiments that you can make yourself. Let's take, let's go in with cousin. Let's go in with cousin here. And I'm going to just position that into the middle. I'm going to use those grids so that I can line that up. We're going to go in with Love You. So I've now got I Smile Because You Are My Cousin, Love You. And then let's take our quick dry here. I'm going to go in with a midnight, and we're just going to ink up. Now, if you want to then use any of your other ink pads, maybe you want to do your heat embossing, you can absolutely do that. But then we just need to stamp out. Now, we've now got our I Smile Because You Are My Cousin, Love You. But that could be dad, that could be mom, that could be son, that could be fiance, that could be anything like that one there. So we've got our quick dry, that one there that we've just used, being the midnight blue. So you've got the black as well if you want to. So there is how you can then just simply use that one in that different forum. But maybe you want to take out cousin. And let's do that. Let's take out cousin. Let's put in dad. But then what we can do is we can take out love you. So you don't have to use it all. Let's take the black one. I'm just going to then ink up once again, black quick dry, the perfect one, because then what we can do is let's just turn that one over, stamp on the other side, and it's called quick dry because it dries uber quick. So I've now turned I Smile Because You're My Cousin, Love You, into I Smile Because You're My Dad. Or that could be any of the other titles. And you can keep going and going and going.
Okay, a couple of people. So Patricia said, yes, 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 I bought the same kit. I love it. Lori says, woohoo, hi, Craig. Doris says, I have it too. So we've got a lot. If you guys have it, I would love to know your reaction. So if you think, hey, I got it, are you learning something new because we're going through this? Because that's what I like. It's a really easy, fun, but in-depth kit. And I'd love to know, what are some of the things you discovered that you went, oh my gosh, that's so cool. For example, I made this card for my friend Lana. Her and I hang out all the time together. And I used My Lovely, and there was the word sidekick. Like, I thought that was so funny because her and I, we roomed together when we travel for tennis events. So I did my my lovely sidekick, and then I opened it up, and this was one full stamp. It's always so much fun when we are together, which is so true. So I made this for Lana. I'm going to stock it away for her birthday or something. I don't know what, a thank you note or what have you. But I just thought, my lovely sidekick, that cracked me up. There was the word sidekick that came with this kit. So indeed, if you guys picked this up and you've thought of something or you saw something, please let us know what are some of the ideas that you did. Anita says, I bought this and didn't get any ink pads. Craig, what should they do? Can they call you guys as customer service on that one?
Well, they should be, obviously, as we were saying, you get them in there. But yeah, just give our guys a call or HSN a call.
Yeah, you can give us, we'll try to help you out on that one. Sorry about that. Yeah. Also, a lot of people are just saying hey and shouting out to our hottie Scotty, which I love his nickname. okay, Jean says, this morning I purchased items from the secret sale. Thank you, HSN. Oh, you're so welcome. Dawn, let's see. I had a craft bag and tried it. It was so cheap. Send it back. Oh, it's so funny. Dawn says, I only use Crafter Companion items. She bought another craft bag, I guess, from somewhere else, and she said it was so cheap, I sent it back. Oh, that's really a compliment, too. I love that. Elizabeth said she loves this tutorial. Thanks, Elizabeth, because I think sometimes when we do these mega kits, you know, unfortunately on the air, we have to go so fast, we don't really give you a hard look at them. Now, please remember, you can shop for it right here. We just got, I can't get used to it. There it is. I would be a terrible weather person. There's how you shop. Either use your phone with your camera or use that item number. You'll go right to it either way, and you can buy it right now while we still have kits left. You're getting a ton of goodies in here. Just the stamps alone, the value of that is way more than $76.99. You know what else I love is the proportional size that you guys did on the fonts.
They're great, aren't they? They really, really are. A few of them are maybe a little bit smaller than the other, so then you've got that buildability with that sentiment, like we showed you a minute ago, what you were doing as well. So if you want to do your larger cards, then that's great. But if you still want to do your smaller cards, I mean, when you have a look at that sheet that you just used there a moment ago, or you're just seeing there, you've got all of these different sentiments,
look
but the
this.
Different sizes, but then you've got different ways as well.
Look, it says number one. Guys, I just saw this for the first time. I've had the kit. I opened it up. I used it today. Didn't know there was number one. Like, it's so funny because when you start playing with this and looking at it, like, there's big, shine bright for a wonderful whatever to a very special whoever, you know. You'll just love the unbelievable amount of combinations. Well done. You're the kindest, loveliest. We saw that. Rare and few. Will always be, and then you just finish the sentence. You've passed. I smile because you are my blah. I always knew it was you. To my simply incredible whoever. I think that really is so brilliant how they've thought through this kit. And I'm telling you, when you get it at home, and this is the reason, this is literally my kit. I bought it when it was launched a couple weeks ago. And the reason I bought it was because I knew this was just going to cover a ton of people and a ton of occasions all in one kit. And I did want to go back because the other things that'll crack you up is we have Bestie. There's another one I thought, I love Buddy, because my son always says, hey, Buddy. Here's BFF, to be, auntie, aunt, dude. I thought dude was hilarious. Also, step. So it's stepfather. We never, you know, Craig, we never have things for step-parents, step-grandparents, what have you. So all these things you guys have really thought of. Here's bonus. Fiance, wife, I love it. We have some Spanish names as well, which is great. Bro, I thought bro was hilarious to be on. Tio is great. In crime, so partner in crime, nephew in crime. I don't know, if you got somebody in jail, I guess you could send, no, I'm kidding. Anyway, so why don't you keep going, and then Craig, I'm gonna start on my second project, okay?
Awesome. Let's do that. I'll dive into my next project as well, but just show you a few other ideas because you don't have to stamp them all onto the same sheet, Suzanne. You're able to then chop down your cardstock afterwards if you want to, and then you can still bring in all your inks. You could bring in your stencils if you want. Again, with these ones here, you can do your larger cards if you want to, keeping them small, but then you're able to have that verse. Have that verse on the front, have it on the inside. It's entirely up to you. You can still come along and do it onto your special papers, do it onto your vellums as well. It's just the way that you're able to use that in, as we say, well over 5,000 different combinations when it comes to all of these. So I thought, let's do a graduation card, and I've changed it slightly to my original idea, and you'll see what I mean by that in a moment. So just taking another piece of card. So of course, afterwards, I would always come along and use my die cuts, and you can die cut them out if you want. But let's take our to a very clever. Now, this is on the fourth one. I'm also going to use actually on at your graduation. We're going to use that one too. And then I'm going to use, my original one was son, but I thought let's, as you were showing, you've got step. Now I have a stepdad. And as you said as well, and it's the same here in the UK, it's very, very hard to get step, you know, dad or step brother or step mum card. So to have that in there as well for you to build on your card, you can do that. So let's take to a very clever, and I'm just going to pop that onto my acrylic block there. And then I'm going to use step, and then we can then go in with sun, and we're just going to position that. And then underneath there, I've got on your graduation, popping that onto there. And then let's go in with our quick dry once again. And although you've got the quick dry, you've got your midnight blue, and you've also got the black. These are incredible, incredible top quality stamps at Crafter's Companion. So you can still come along with all your pigment ink pads. You can do your heat embossing if you want to. But we've now got to a very clever stepson on your graduation. Now, before we put that card together, let's just take step and son out, and then let's do, I know, seeing as you like that one, let's do dude, Suzanne, to a very clever dude on your graduation. It's so awesome. So fun. And that's it, you've got the really trendy titles as well. You know, we could have gone along with mum, dad, grandma, grandfather, but we've come in with all of the trendy ones. So I've now gone from to a very clever stepson on your graduation, and then we've turned that into to a very clever dude on your graduation. And then we simply need to just turn this into a card. I've taken one of the card blanks you get included. I've gone in with one of my plaid papers that we've done in the past on HSN and the Simple Matte and Layer. And then another one that I know that you loved, Suzanne, and that was our layout collection with all the different ways and the different ideas and how you can lay out your cards. This is one of the dies. One of the dies that I've taken and just die cut that out. Going to pop that into the middle just here. And then what I've also done is, this is just a little scrap bit of cardstock that I have. And all that I had done prior to going live here is start to roll it up. Now I've just taken our pokey tool here and just rolling it up. And you don't need to be neat whatsoever. And I'm just going to open that and then taking a little bit of ribbon that I've got from my stash. This is just black ribbon. And then I've tied it around and created a tiny little scroll to go into the corner there. And I've already done one of my wax seals from this set as well. So I'm going to go in with some of my glue gel. Actually, I've taken a couple of little stars. These are just from my stash. So what you've got within this full set is you've got all of these different sentiments. You've got the different toppers. You've got the different inserts. But then all of your other crafty goodies that you've got, your nesting dies, your icon dies, all your different ink pads, if you want to use them, Suzanne, you're going to be able to start having a play with all the different ways. And if you did happen to get that layout collection, then you've got your 30 recipe cards that shows you different ways that you can tie in when it comes to this collection being the just to say to a very clever son on your graduation. But that could be, it's three, if we bring in the titles, that's three different sheets of all the different family titles or friend titles that you've got there. So I am pretty sure that what you're looking for is going to be covered within these ones. And even when it comes to, even like the little individual S on its own. So if you want it to be grandparents, just add the S to the end there. And then these ones here, are all your different titles, that then you can then start to team them. Start, I was about to say tag team. I've got wrestling on the brain here. It's WrestleMania next weekend, Suzanne. So I'm wrestling mode, wrestling mode.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Hey, by the way, Jean says, nice size acrylic block. Yes, it's a lovely acrylic block. I'm going to show it to you just a little closer because I want you guys to see. The nice part about it is it's going to be a little difficult, but what I love is one, you can see through it. You're going to love the lines. Now, a little heads up, I told you guys this 2 weeks ago when I got my kit. There is going to be a film that's on top of this. So when you get this at home, all you do is you're going to peel that film off. And you'll be like, what is that? And just make sure you peel it off. So, but I want you to see how you can align your words perfectly so it's nice and straight. Now, if I wanted to curve this because it's a longer one and make it kind of fun and a little different, watch what happens. It's going to stick. And look at that. Now look how fun that is. Now, if I want the saying to be curved a little, just play with it and have fun. But I love the fact you can align all of your stamps on this. And it really is a easy to use and grip block. Now, just real quickly, I'm gonna show you. So what I did, this is the cardstock, part of the cardstock you're getting with it and the envelopes. You get squares and then you get your standard as well. So you get all these different colors. You get everything right out of the gate. What I did is I just did a simple score right here. And what mine says, it says love you on the front, and then you open it up and then it says happy birthday. So I actually did a little foldy card. But remember, I'm using the cardstock that's included. And that's a really easy project, just kind of halfway through. And then I made a little stopper. And you can see I used the love you and happy birthday, two different stamps in this idea. So, and then when you fold it back down, it can go right inside the card easily. So just another kind of quick idea to give you guys hopefully some inspiration to use your kit. I had this die from a million years ago. I just thought it was super cool, so I used it as a background. So Craig, here's what I want to do. A couple more comments. We'll go back to you and see what you got going on. Let's see. Oh, Pat says, I have this collection and actually will be doing an Easter card for my girlfriend for tomorrow. I think I will watch the show first. Oh, good. Well, I love that. I'm glad you got the collection, too. Lori says, I love all the samples. Gives us so many ideas. I definitely will be copying a bunch. Well, that's part of our goal on the show. We hope you guys get really inspired by this, too. Let's see. I'm just sorry. I'm trying to go. You guys have so many. Thank you, everybody who's commenting too. I really appreciate it. You guys got the code straight. That's good. Let's see. Hi from Georgia. Love that Tuesday night's crafty night. Oh, thanks, Mary Louise. I really appreciate that too. Jean said, no curling, Suzanne. Too warm in San Diego. Actually, this is a side note. Sorry, Craig. Sometimes I go on a side note. I graduated from Bowling Green State University in Ohio, and we had a whole curling center. It was a massive sport in my college. Isn't that crazy? Jane, first-timer from Myrtle Beach. Hi, Jane. Thanks for joining us. Sorry, Craig. I'm trying to get through here to see if anybody's got. Linda's okay. First-time from Florida. Hi. Lori says, I love, love, love that we can build sayings from the inside of our cards with this collection. Perfect in my eyes. Thank you, Lori. That's an awesome, awesome compliment. We really, really appreciate that too. Myrna says, very cool card, Suzanne. Thank you. Lynette says, I love it. I've used the wax sealer 3 times now. On all the envelopes on the card she made, Craig. And I didn't know if you guys saw it, but it's the cutest little heart too. I love this little wax sealer. You know what's fun about the wax sealer, Craig? It just adds, and I'll show it this way too, it's a little heart. It just adds such a cool little feature to your envelopes or on your cards when you're creating them.
It really, really does. I've got them here in the 2 colors that you've got. You've got that silver, you've got that gold there with the love hearts that you can see. But what it also does as well is it enables your card to be a little bit more tactile as well. You don't always want them to be completely flat, but then if you're posting them, you don't want them to be overly thick with your foam pads or your glue gel. Keep your cards flat. But by adding something like that, it just makes it that little bit tactile as well, that bit of touchy-feely. And as you said, that little bit extra, you know, kind of elegance to your card, your project, or even the envelope. And you can then start to use them in the most simplest way. So I thought before we do another demo and show you how you can use them, but let's go back to the boards just here, because with these ones here, and I cannot stress enough the different ways, the amount of ways, over 5,000 ways in which you can use them. And that is by changing the titles, changing the occasion. So everything that you're seeing within these ones, you're going to be able to mix and match. You're going to be able to have to the best sister anyone could wish for, but that could be any of the different titles. That could be one of the different occasions if you wanted it to be. You can make them really, really quite small and to the point, or then you can then really start to build up that verse. So maybe you do want to pop them on the inside of your cards. Then, of course, this is a great way to use them. And it's not often, I've been crafting for a lot of years, it's not often that you find a range, certainly a stamp sentiment range, that's going to work and it's going to complement not only the front of your card, the inside of your card, or maybe you just want special friend. That is it. You just want special friend. You don't want the title. You don't want the occasion. You've got that. It's entirely up to you how you use it and the way that you use it as well. So that's just some of the different ways. But I thought, let's bring in another bit of cardstock here. And let's go fresh. Easter time this weekend. We're going to go with the pink tones with the card. So let's take our white cardstock here. And let's go in with, I'm going to go in with sheet 5 and 6. I like to give the card numbers just so anyone that wants to follow along afterwards, you're able to know what card I'm using them for. And we're going to go for To the Best, which is here. So I'm just going to set that down for a moment. And then we're also going to use Ever, which is also from that same one just here. And then let's take Wishing You a Wonderful Birthday, which is on the 6th one here. So far I've got To the Best, Ever, Wishing You a Wonderful Birthday. So let's layer them up, and then you can do your actual acrylic block, horizontal or portrait if you want to. So To the Best, let's pop that on, and then let's go. Now, before I get my positioning, let's choose what one we want to use. So let's go in with mommy here, and we can pop that one in underneath here. To the Best, Mommy, Ever. What we're going to do is then bring that in, and then let's take that into here, and then let's then pop that on into place here, and then let's turn that over. Let's use the black for this one, and I'm just going to ink that up. So we're going to ink it up. So I could have changed the top. So I could change from To the Best to any of the other sentiment. I could change Mommy to any of the other titles. I could take out Ever and change that. And Wishing You a Wonderful Birthday, I could change that as well. Maybe now you're just starting to realize why you've got all the different ways, over 5,000 ways and permutations in which you can use it. So what I thought I would do as well is let's bring in, I've got this, I know that you'll have had it in the past, it's just an insert sheet that we've got here. And I'm just wanting to take, I'm just going to do the same one. Let's just do this actually, no, let's not. Because that's the joyous thing about it. Let's take out Mommy, and then let's put Father. Let's put Father, and we're going to change that, pop that in its place, and then let's ink that up. And if you've got any of your fancy but blank inserts, or it could be vellums if you wanted it to be, we just need to go into there, into the center, positioning it, and then there we have now got our insert for our card. To the Best, Father, Ever, Wishing You a Wonderful Birthday. Whether it's Crafter's Companion, whether it's another brand, you'll have, I'm sure, some fancy paper or cardstock. But if I bring that one back in, what I want to show you here it is the same, and I've just chopped it down with my guillotine or my dies, and we've got Mommy, or that could be Cousin, or it could be, back to your favourite, Suzanne, you've got Dude there. And then we just need to simply layer them up. And layering them up, little bit of matte and layer. I love my mattes and layers. And I imagine that there, bringing in maybe a little flower die, a little butterfly if you want to, positioned onto your card. And then you've got To the Best Dude Ever, Wishing You a Wonderful Birthday. Or it could be Cousin or Mommy, or it could be any of the occasions, any of the titles, any of the ways in which you want to use them.
Okay, so this is funny, Craig. Now, I've got to give a little shout out to these people. Alicia, she's got the kit. She hasn't used it yet, but I'm excited to use it. All right, guys, if you got the kit, you got to get it out now, right? Patricia says, you always learn something new watching CC tutorials. Yeah, they Crafters Companion, they do a crazy amount of YouTube tutorials on all of their kits and lots of different creative ideas. So just look them up on YouTube. You'll love it. Let's see. Pat, she also has this kit, and she's going to be using it tonight. Yay, Pat! Get the kit out. It's so versatile. I love watching Craig work his magic. Dorothy, she said, I got the kit, but haven't had time to play with it. I can't wait. Well, hopefully we've gotten you really excited about it tonight, too. I really, really am excited for all you guys. Jennifer says, what a great kit and can so quickly make personalized cards. You can have fun with events with friends and make a special card right away. Great point, Jennifer. Absolutely. I mean, you could just go, oh, okay, I got to make a card. And that's why I bought the kit. I bought the kit because I knew from now and forever, I'm going to have the right saying for the right person for the right thing. Like, I'm not a grandmother yet, but, you know, I will be hopefully eventually, you know. Or, you know, my friends who are becoming grandmas. Now I've got all grandma, granny, grammy, and a million versions of that. Nana's in there too, which is wild. So that's what I think. This, to me, is one of those really great core kits. Use all the goodies that are included, but then you have all those amazing stamps forever and ever. So that's why I invested in it, was because I just knew it was so core that I wasn't going to ever run out of a need to use this.
No, absolutely not. It's one of those things as well, Suzanne, whereas for me now, I'm going to be using this day in and day out. Whether, of course, I'm doing demonstrations here at Crafters Companion, whether, of course, I'm using it for my own homemade and handmade cards for my family and friends, I'm going to be using it then. All these years after I've started, I just wish there was something like this when I started crafting all these years ago. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, what a great introduction to, of course, stamping. And I say introduction, but then it continues to grow. You think of everything that you've already got. You've got the card blanks, you've got the envelopes, you've got the pen to write in it as well. You've got the wax seal as well. All you need is just, just a little lighter just to then, of course, start that candle wax going. And then, of course, you've got the seal for it as well. You've got all the ink pads that you need as well. Well, two to start you off as well. So you can imagine bringing your cardstock, and then over time, if you're starting to build your collection, your vellums, your heat-proof acetates, all these different mediums you're going to be able to use as well. So if you are an experienced crafter or have been crafting for a wee while, then please don't think, well, you know, I've probably got a few different stamps that I could probably use. You're going to have different title stamps. I do. Not to this extent here. And thinking back to what I'd done there a moment ago, if you are wanting to batch make, Suzanne, or maybe you're just wanting to stamp out loads of sentiments. For instance, this one here, to the best, what I done a moment ago, ever, wishing you a wonderful birthday. Why not do that? And then later on, you can come along when you know what or who that card's for or who the title's for, stamp it away. Maybe you do craft classes or craft crops or that. Maybe you look to sell or that. You can then stamp all of these out. Think of the different ways. And then you could say to the customer, well, what title would you like? Mom or dad or grandfather, fiance, then you're good to go.
Got it. Okay, I got to get a couple more comments in, then we're going to have to say goodbye. Sandy says, oh, I need this kit. Yes, everybody, I'm telling you. Georgia says, I'm glad I'm not the only one that has it, but hasn't used it yet. Georgia, sounds like you're in the same camp with everybody else. Elizabeth said, I've had the set, but haven't opened it. She hurt her knee and her wrist coming down from the attic. Well, girl, when you're healed up, then I hope you're going to have fun with it. Para bought it, and it looks great. She has two birthday cards to make this week. So, boom, you are ready to go. Jill said, okay, I'm getting this. I love that. Dawn says, Craig, thanks for staying up so late for us here in the U.S., and we do appreciate it. Lori says, oh, a graduation card. Yay, perfect time to get those made ahead of time. So again, just understand that we have it available. This is a good one. Debbie said, I've always called my stepkids my bonus kids, so it's great to see bonus as one of the stamps. Yeah. Oh, I love seeing it. You guys, It's just amazing what you'll discover. That's so well thought out.
That really, really is. And even I never even thought of that there a moment ago. Do you know what I mean?
It's I haven't either.
You know, I know you've done the shows with Sarah and then you've just got it just a few days ago. You know, I've been fortunate to have a wee while. And you're going to keep thinking, you're going to start seeing some things you're not even going to notice until a week later, a month. I'm saying this for myself here, Suzanne, is months later, you're still going to see different combinations that you never even thought of beforehand.
Oh, totally. Like, number one, I never noticed it until we were looking at it again. You're going to love this kit. All right, guys. So we got to say goodbye to Craig. And again, Craig, thank you. You came in away from your vacation for us. You're up late tonight. And thanks for, if there's a crew with you today, because usually you're in studio, thank them for us
You've
as well.
Liam.
Oh, Liam. Yay, Liam. I really do appreciate it. I hope we can have you on again, because it's always so much fun to have you with us on Tuesdays.
Oh, I hope so, too. And you're more than welcome. Thank you so much for asking me. It was an absolute pleasure. And I would jump at the chance any other time. No problem coming home from my little vacation a bit early to spend it with you.
It was very sweet of you. All right. Thanks, Craig. Bye. Bye, Liam. Thank you guys
so
much. Yeah, it's way after midnight. It's coming up towards 1 a.m. in England right now. All right. So here's the easy. You saw the scan code up there. I'll give you the item number one more time. It's 859-499. It's $76.99. We have four flex pays on it right now. That's great. You can get this for under $20. And again, is it a $19 kit? No, I know that. But the reason I bought it and I invested in it, it's just core. You know, I know of all the stuff I have, I'll keep a lot of it over the years, but there's some stuff I'm like, oh, I never use those stamps. I never really use those. These, I just know I'm going to use with all my other stuff I have from either a lot of other brands. All right, so here's what's happening. Please don't forget, you have until midnight tonight. It's $7.50 to ship your entire crafting order. Make sure you get it all done before midnight, because this is the last Tuesday of the month that's going to happen. So take advantage of that for sure. Also, we have the secret sale going on. And what is it? Once again, it's called Make It All. Make sure you leave a space between the three words. So Make It All. And that's going to take you to our secret sale, where you're going to get huge savings, and there's lots of new stuff that we posted up every Tuesday this month there. So for now, I'm going to run across the studio, and I'm going to go on the air. Unfortunately, because we had some guest scheduling conflicts, we will not be doing our Tuesday TV crafting show. I'll have Heidi Doss Jewelry, which I love because it's sparkle and shine, and I love all sparkle and shine. And then I will have Nakery Skin and Skincare, and that stuff's fantastic. So if you haven't seen it, I hope you can join me in from 10 p.m. to midnight in just about an hour. I'll see you over on the network. So Crafting Cuties, everybody from Facebook and YouTube and hsn.com, I just want to say I love you. To everybody who's on our Facebook group page, I love you guys too. Thank you, Crafting Cuties, for joining me tonight, and I will see you next Tuesday. We think? The Tuesday after?
April 9th.
April 9th. We'll see you April 9th. Okay. Thanks, guys. Love you all. We'll keep you posted on Facebook so you'll know when we're going to be back. All right. Bye.